10 years ago, a mermaid dreamed of life on the land.
I've never seen a human this close before.
Now her daughter dreams of the sea.
You know what? Sometimes I even pretend I have fins.
The Little Mermaid 2, Return to the Sea. Get ready for a story unlike any other.
This is the only way. Melody can't know about merpeople or Atlantica.
It's an adventure you'll never forget.
What's happening?
Melody!
Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents an all-new full-length animated feature.
I know this necklace means something. If no one's gonna tell me, I'm gonna find out for myself.
The Little Mermaid 2, Return to the Sea.
I'm too old for this.
Now you can bring home the movie your family will cherish again and again.
I've got a mama. Don't you have a family somewhere too?
Discover the adventure.
A family full of tiggers. Can you imaginate such a thing?
And believe in your imagination.
You can't help me find Tigger. It's all my fault.
With Roo.
Only the best for my bestest little brother.
Eeyore, Piglet, Tigger, and Winnie the Pooh. Own the Tigger movie.
We're always there for you.
We all know it's impossible to see music. Yet many composers have tried to take musical sounds and give them a pictorial meaning.
Walt's original idea was that Fantasia would be a continuing work in progress. And Fantasia 2000 is the realization of that dream.
Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents Fantasia 2000. Featuring seven all-new journeys into the imagination. Along with a classic favorite in a motion picture unlike any other. Disney Pictures proudly presents Fantasia 2000.
Winnie the Pooh loves to spend time with his friends. And what better way to celebrate the Pooh meaning of friendship than with all your friends on Pooh Friendship Day this November? Pooh Friendship Day, because it's so much friendlier with Pooh.
Plop, plop, plop went the rain. That was our holiday.
Oh, I could see.
Well, cars, 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 cars.
After I fell down the lift 13 floors, I splashed down the side of a mountain. And then I went on an African safari, travelled back in time, and met some film stars.
Is that all, Oscar?
Well, you wouldn't believe the rest.
Walt Disney World Resort in Florida. Magic stays.
Roundup, right here every day. Woody's Roundup, come on, it's time to play. There's Jessie the Odlin' Cowgirl.
Look at, that's me!
Bullseye, he's Woody's horse.
He's a smart one.
Pete the old prospector, and Woody the man himself. Of course, it's time for Woody's Roundup. He's the very best. He's the rootin'est, tootin'est cowboy in the wild, wild west.
They're gonna put me in the movie. They're gonna make a big star out of me. We'll make a film about a riding, roping cowboy. And all I gotta do is act naturally.
I was born in Oklahoma, in the rolling Osage Hills. And I rode my pinto pony at full gallop for my thrills. And a song of joy and gladness bubbled upward from my heart and burst forth in merry music. That's how yodeling got its start.
They call her Jessie, the yodeling cowgirl.
As dainty as a fairy, princess of the prairie.
Yes, she's Jessie, the yodeling cowgirl.
I ride along and yodel a song from dawn till dusk till dawn.
Cause she's Jessie, the yodeling cowgirl. Sing along with me now, one, two, three. Hey, howdy, hey. Yell it nice and loud and tall and proud. Hey, howdy, hey.
Well, you could say howdy, partner, if that's your cowboy style.
But when you say hey, howdy, hey, you'll always get a smile.
So greet your kin with a big old grin and hey, howdy, hey. Just say hello to everyone you know. Hey, howdy, hey.
You can bet your last plug nickel that you'll have a sunny day
when you simply smile and say hey, howdy, hey. You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me.
When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, just remember what your old pal said, boy.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me.